In health news, Masaiti Rural Health Center has been expanded under a European Union-funded project to start offering more health services, especially primary care. The health center is the largest in the district, and it caters for tens of thousands of residents. Posha Lala has the rest of the story.
Masaiti Boma Rural Health Center now looks like a huge construction site. Here, two separate projects are being implemented at the same time. The European Union-funded expansion of the health center has advanced. The project involves the construction of a new maternity wing, construction of a father's and mother's shelter, and other infrastructure. So far, the contractor, Prilac Industrial Suppliers, has done considerable progress.
We are putting up a new maternity ward and a new mother shelter and a cooking shelter. After that, we are renovating the existing clinic. In the maternity, we have a very good features like caring the mothers who are pregnant in the term that they are very welcoming. And we have a very nice beds for them, where to treat them, and a very special caring for that new maternity ward.
Masaiti Boma Rural Health Center is the largest health facility in the district. This has made the facility overstretched due to the increase in population.
We're conducting deliveries in the same room, keeping postnatal mothers in the same room, doing family planning activities, and also children's clinic was being conducted in the same room. So there were a lot of activities being done in the room.
Masaiti District Commissioner Mike Msonda visited the health center to appreciate the works going on.
I mean, for a long time we have had the challenges in accessing proper medical care, especially in terms of deliveries for our mothers. If you look at the building, what used to be there before, it was very little and it could not accommodate. For example, if they came two mothers at one time. Now that the government has come to our aid, they've extended, they've even renovated the old building. So we are very much excited.
The second project is the installation of 260 solar panels at the health center. The USAID-funded exercise has so far seen four houses of health workers being powered by solar. The power contained here is enough to electrify the whole of the Masaiti Boma area in an event of electricity blackout. Poshalala, ZNPC News in Masaiti.
Lillian, we have looked at a number of stories.